Another step forward on the road to reopening. After nearly 16 months, Canada finally opens its borders starting August 9th. Fully vaccinated U.S. citizens and permanent residents can enter the country. Travelers from other countries can enter starting September 7th. Now, some travelers could be randomly selected for COVID tests upon arrival, and anyone not vaccinated cannot enter the country. More than